Senior Congress leader and five-time parliamentarian Gurudas Kamath passed away today morning in a hospital in New Delhi's Chanakyapuri due to heart attack. He was 63. The news was shared by Satyajit Tambe Patil, the vice president of Maharashtra Youth Congress, through a tweet where he said that the demise of Kamath is a great loss for the party. Shocked, my leader Gurudas Kamath is no more. It's my personal loss as well as unrepairable loss of Congress party. Gurudas Kamath had served as a member of the parliament for the Mumbai Northwest constituency of Maharashtra in 2009 and Mumbai Northeast constituency of Maharashtra in 1984, 1991, 1998 and 2004. An advocate by profession, Kamath also served as the Minister of State for Home Affairs with an additional charge of Minister of Communications and Information Technology. Government of India during 2009 to 2011. In July 2011, he resigned as Minister.